Okay, it took about another 4 minutes after I ended the video for it to finally load. And the reason it's lagged is we are being attacked by the Saiyans. And there is 182 Saiyans up here, and there is 156 Saiyans down here. So that's why it took, you know, like 10 minutes to load in the full battle. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put half of these... Oops. Well. Busto, why did you get hurt? Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Incapable violence, yes, of course. Let's keep this going slow here. They're preparing. What else do I need to do before this happens? Okay, we got some turrets here. Just get those reinstalled down there somewhere. All right, you guys, we all want to hold fire. Set force target. I guess we'll let these guys get into position first. Shit. We did not have nearly enough steel for these turrets. Who else is on this last turret? You are. Or last mortar, I mean. Alright, they're installing those two. I need... You refine at the smelter as much as you can. Have they reached their positions? Yes. All right. I'm gonna throw everything at him, I think. Mortar shells away. Hoo-hoo! Nice. We got a lot of these guys on fire. 4 of them on fire. Jesus, look at them all. This is like Frieza's nightmare. Alright, you're done. You can go be free. And then after they fire, I'll let all of them go be free. Some decent stuff. Could have been better. I mean, they're almost all of them are still up, but if it helps them drop better, it's a win. Ryo, Karina, how about you do me a favor? I need to see what the range on a triple rocket launcher is gonna be. Thank you for that. Tornado generator, eh? How's that work? Does it? How does this? How do? Is she just too far away? Could be, I guess. Oh, Jesus. It's max speed and it's still slow as shit. Oh wait, are they all melee? They're all melee. Interesting. They're gonna backlog like an absolute son of a bitch when they try to get in here. Look at all this fucking blood. Well, a lot of them are actually downed. All right. Rearming a turret seems useful. Arena, harvesting rice plant, doesn't matter. Porsche, feeding a fine meal to Palantina. We'll let you finish that. Hauling the sky. You're basically already there. Yana, get into a position, please. Borshi, I believe, was feeding a meal and should now be... He's still doing it. Oh, it takes forever. Alright, Popsicle, you go here. With all your animals. Oh god, now what? Oh no! Are you shitting me? Another raid on top of it? Are they enemies with each other, maybe? By chance, is that possible? I'm gonna keep an eye on you and get you into this kill box soon. Rio, what are you fucking doing? You're just wandering. Why are you just wandering in here? I hear wax. You're attacking my sheep! Why? Oh, fuck. The animals are still allowed out there. God damn it. Sorry, sheepy. Oh shit, the fucking animals are gonna open these doors. Because they wander. Get out of the doors! Get out of the doors, you fucking assholes! Stop fucking pathing! Son of a bitch! That's it, Raichu. It's your fucking fault. Fucking animals! They fucking wander around even when they're fucking drafted, and it's so goddamn annoying. Are these guys fighting? Okay, they're enemies of each other. That's something. Alright, well, Raichu is just gonna fucking sit there and do his thing. You take this. The fucking Raichu's just gonna sit there. I can't do anything about him. Look at this fucking joke of a mess. Okay, well these guys are gonna fight each other, so that's nice. And then we got this stuff up here. This asshole has grenades. Go, melee attack. Melee attack him now. Oh god, grenades. Oh god. Fuck. Get out of- move! Move! Fucking move! You're just gonna sit there and fucking do this. Because of the fucking lightsaber mechanics. Seriously? Raichu, you're killing me, dude. You're fucking killing me. Stella's up here just soloing this group. Are you gonna attack it? You're just standing there. Fuck's sake. At least they're being patient. They got a nice, patient, orderly queue. Well, this Raichu just deals with them one by one. Oh my god. This is so stupid. 53%, no immediate danger. God damn it. All right. I wonder if I send her out here right behind this Raichu, if I can fire. Let's do it. Let's do it. That's too good. That's too good. It's so slow. Are they still fighting each other out here? Yeah, funny. Alright, if we go here, right behind Raichu, then rocket launcher. Right down here. I said right down here. Thank you. That was amusing. It almost fucked us over because it destroyed so much of our walls, but oh, where's my gun now? Damn it. Where's my weapon? Do we have a Doomsday Rocket Launcher? Oh. We'll have to go grab that at some point if we ever get a possible chance. That was really funny. Where's my fucking pulse rifle? Damn it. No, she didn't have a pulse rifle. She had the fucking modular carbine. So we don't forget. Oh my god. Major break risk. Well, why don't you go then? Since nothing else is going on here. Since Raichu is fucking holding them all off by himself, one by one. God damn it, do I just let everybody go? Because now they all probably need to eat and shit. Raichu's actually going down soon, though. you're just gonna go eat. Or not gonna just go eat. You stay drafted. What the fuck? This drone is still alive. Infection major, infection major, infection major. Ridiculous shit. Ridiculous. Oh, Raichu's down. Didn't even hit release on the animals, and they're still kind of just running out there like dumbasses. Alright, who else is done feeding? Consuming, Emil, Arena, harvesting rice plant. Get back out here, please. You got your stuff. Why don't you re-equipping? No, 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 no. Clear that. Don't fucking. No. Yeah, of course they die, because they just run out there in the fucking way. Alright, what are you doing? Wandering. Who else is ready and combat capable? Well, I sure wish the Pokemon would fall back. Oh, the Arbok is down. Somebody's gotta rescue the fucking Arbok. Go! Kelly, you're right here. You rescue. Rescue the Arbok. Don't get shot. Go, 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 go. Get it out of here. Raichu's down. Yeah, we knew Raichu's down. That's Raichu's fucking fault. Raichu has to live with its decisions. Critical error. Major break risk. You, fine, go do something else. Borshi, what are you doing? You're hauling rice? Get out here. Get on the front line. Karina, hauling the slate shelf. How about you get out here as well? And Anfisa. Out you go. Raichu no longer incapable of walking. Oh, Raichu. Oh, Raichu. You have made a mistake. Jesus, look at all these. Alright. why don't you guys go get healed? Yeah, honestly, all the animals are fucked. Why would you wander that way, Flareon? What are you doing, you fucking stupid animal? Oh yeah, no, let's walk across the entire length of the fucking kill box. What a great idea. Major break, Chris. Colonist needs rescue. Sella, you, what happened to you? You actually got knocked down. Seriously? Oh god, why are you going that way? Why are you going that way? Why are you going that way? Fucking Christ. Popsicle, you need to go up here. Bernard is down. Are you actually attacking this person or not? Arbok died from blood loss. Because nobody tended to it. Because fucking people are just sitting over here drafted from rescue operations. Shit. No, nobody else is high enough on medical because the doctors are on the front lines. That's the issue. Fall back. Go! Get out of here! Fucking go! Oh, you're downed. Can somebody fucking rescue? Kalith is downed. Are you actually attacking people? I can't even tell. Oh shit, they took out those turrets up there. Glacial. Alright, let's focus fire a little bit here. In 23 hours. Alright, non-combatants. Who is best at medical? For Rio, what are you fucking doing, bud? You're doctor. Oh, you're rescuing Palantina. Well, you go deal with this. Busto, you're playing the fucking piano. How about you go rescue this person? Where do you... Okay. You can't go that direction, you son of a bitch. All right, you're allowed in here. Okay, you're allowed as far as the hospital. You're allowed up here. You can go over here. I don't give a shit. You do not go and throw in the corpse freezer. That would be bad. Don't go this way at all. Make sure I don't have any out on the map somewhere, stupid. He wants to wander over by the fucking kill box. Are you serious? There you go. Anybody else in the front that I need to deal with? Alright, she's got Kelly. Sella is no longer incapable of walking. Clear this as home area so nobody runs out there into the fucking mess to fight fires. Somebody was rescuing you. Who was it? Busto? Yeah, don't. At that point, they're a lost cause. They're fucked. They're done. Thank you. popsicle. Can you get down here where it's safer? Sorta. Kinda. There you go. Oh, Jesus Christ, this fucking doorway is open. Oh my god. Kelly, rescuing call if yes. That's a good idea. You, what is your situation? Chilly, darkness, whatever. Busto, you need to... get that out of the goddamn door. Alright, there's two groups, and I don't think either one has broken and run yet. Alright, popsicle, you hold tight there in front of this doorway. Left ear bitten off. Funny. This person, I think, yeah, they're on top of the doors, so that's fine. Death, another dog. Well, you're dying for the cause, my friends. How are you doing? 15 hours? Tend to them next. Shit, which one's hissing? That one. Breaching the wall is pretty bad. Go, go, go. Focus fire, please. What else can we do here? Can you rearm this turret? Actually, what are you fucking? No, you don't haul, so you won't do shit. You hauled this spear, good enough. Oh, there's a lot coming in there. You down here. These guys are so fucking tough. Actually, burden this one. Thank you. Can you fucking focus fire when I fucking tell you to fucking focus fire? I said attack this guy. Fuck. Yeah, why don't you go in this fire? This raid is ridiculous. What's exploding where? What's exploding where? That one up there is exploding. Oh shit! Oh shit! This one's exploding. Go this way. Go this way. Go this way. Oh, they're both exploding. Are you fucking serious? Quest failed. They became hostile? What the fuck? Look at this bullshit. Look at this. Who died? Borshi died. Olive cannot walk. A bruise in the torso caused Borshi to perish. Funny. Broken up with by Rio. Yeah, now's the time for that. Go in the fire. You too. stars. Look at this insanity. What the fuck? Those Saiyans are fucking bullshit. Korin's just hiding in here. Nice. Go kill you, you fucking asshole. Kill that dude. Ha! Popsicle, you're still just up. Will you rescue him, Flareon dead? Does anybody sell a popsicle? Popsicle, rescue Sella, please. Days out of how many days do we need to make it? Like 12 days? Yeah. All right. Well, this is over. I'm done. Fuck this. 300 Saiyans attack? Are you fucking serious? Who the fuck is Cinnamon? Oh, my fucking Pidgeotto. All right, who is still up and doing stuff? Tendon Diana. Karina's on a break. Caulif consuming a lavish meal. Rio is in a bed? Do we rescue everybody? I mean, we only have one person who died, Borshi. But look at this fucking mess. Take us days to even clean this up. Fucking friendly fire don't help nothing. Karina just fucking wandering, binging on ambrosia. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, that's enough of watching this chaos. I mean, technically didn't wipe, but we failed the fucking Royal Ascent completely. I don't even know what exactly tipped us over on that either. Like, what happened that destroyed that relationship. I think it was just because we called in those people, then everybody just sat in a big glob at the back end of the kill box, and I think the turret friendly fire did it, actually. The turret's detonating counted as our hostilities towards them. Burn, you son of a bitch. Burn!